I am Wagner Moura. We are here in São Paulo, Brazil, for a Netflix original event. Here on my right, Navin Andrews for Sense8, and Natasha Lyon from Orange is the New Black.
Thank you.
Thank you.
How was it attending the gay parade?
Oh my God, it was insane. It was amazing. It was really very powerful.
Yeah, never experienced anything like it. I mean, I've been to Pride in Brixton in London, but it's like a pale shadow.
There were 4 million people. It's the biggest Pride in the world.
Yeah.
And it was just so moving. I mean, to be sort of these representatives, you know, of this whole idea of like, you know, fighting in this life to just get to be yourself, and somehow we've become these proxy, you know, figureheads as a result of the show is a very moving experience.
Let me just introduce this guy properly by saying that Wagner is one of the biggest stars in Brazil ever.
Oh, thank you.
He is, and he's playing Pablo Escobar in the new Netflix original series, Narcos. I wanted to ask you about Pablo Escobar. Was he apolitical, or did he have socialist leanings?
Oh yeah, no, he was a congressman. He went for He wanted to be the president of Colombia. Pablo, he wanted more. He could be a drug dealer till now if he wanted to. His problem is that he wanted to be loved, and he wanted to be popular, he wanted to be accepted.
He was a charismatic figure then.
Totally, absolutely. People still love him now, till today. But he was probably one of the worst assassins, murderers of the 20th century.
What Netflix character would you like to play?
I'd like to play Lita, who's Miguel Silvestre's character in the show that I'm in, Sense8.
You want to play that part?
Yeah, because when I read it in the script, it was a wonderful love story. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it had everything in it. It was touching. It was moving, and the stakes were really high. You felt that if they didn't achieve what they achieved at the end, that character, his character, would be destroyed. I would have loved to have done that.
I'd like to play a Latin version of Frank Underwood.
Oh yeah.
Maybe Claire.
Thank you.
How about you?
Oh, me?
Yeah.
Oh, maybe I'd like to be like a vampire on Hemlock Grove.
Oh, that's not bad. Funniest moment on the set.
I want to know that about your two shows. Because I mean, Orange is the New Black is like, there's
it's
a lot of them.
Super fun, right?
I want to know Sense8, Narcos, funny things that happen.
Well, the finest moment for me, personally, was when we were filming in Cook County, the jail. Mm-hmm. So really heavy atmosphere, really heavy. And on the day we were going there, Brian J. Smith got there first. And he phoned me up before I got there and said, don't bother bringing your fags, your phone, anything like that. They'll take it away from you, you know, because it's not been cleared. And
your rollerblades. Mm-hmm.
Anything that can be currency, I guess, inside the jail. And then Jamie Clayton, who plays Nomi on our show, came. And I saw what happened. She literally gets out of the van, and she's in her heels and everything, dress, and like literally struts down like it's a runway, and goes, hi, I came to turn myself in. And they let her in with her phone, everything. She charmed them completely.
All right, do you prefer speaking in another language or your native tongue?
Oh, yeah.
And does it help you to get into character to put on... Oh, like wearing a costume, now I understand, thank you.
Javier Bardem he said something that I really think it's a good metaphor. He says that when he works in English, it's like there is a big office inside his head with a lot of people working in order to that thing. To happen. And when he's working in Spanish, it's like the office is empty. The advice that I would give to myself when I was 18 was learn languages. Learn how to at least learn Spanish.
What's the most fun about playing XXX? And what's the most challenging? Is somebody at the table a hardcore star?
I believe that XXX is supposed to be any of the characters that we are playing.
Oh, that was a big mix-up. I thought that maybe one of the shows goes down a very adult NC-17 highway or something. Well, that's a very different question.
Would you like to answer that?
Well, I have no idea.
How was it playing XXX?
You know, generally when I'm doing like my XXX stuff, the whole thing's pretty challenging. You know, I'm just exhausted by the end of the day.
Hey, thank you
so
guys.
Much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay?
You're good.
Thanks.